referee opposite.
Yeah, Westfall and his coaching staff were right up after that call. Thought it should have gone in Seattle's direction. McGrady for two.
Very nice look. One of the things Seattle does not...
Totally different interpretation.
Well, he saw the foot come down after the contact.
That's no basket.
Just a slight pull or a tug. You get it warmed up. You're able to make your way through the ball game.
That was an illegal D call there in the whistle. So the Raptors with the ball. 7 seconds on the clock. McGrady off the glass and it falls.
A terrific move by Tracy McGrady.
Willis off the glass and draws the foul. That's no basket.
Just got it up high on the glass where McGrady couldn't get to it.
T-Mac for two. This is Willis trying to back in. Babies it up there. McGrady off the board. Two more for Tracy.
It was over a summer when I was at a family reunion.
And that's when I met Tracy. All the family was very proud of him, and they were all around him and, you know, showing off and talking.
Well, I was talking to this lady, and my cousin, and my grandmother was at the table, and we just all talking, and she asked me, did I know Vincent Carter, what she called him.
Hi, Vincent Carter.
And I was like, who? She's like, Vince Carter for UNC Chapel Hill. I was like, yeah. She was like,
did you know that was my grandson? He said, you got to be kidding.
You say what? So then I just started to add things up. I was like, that's your grandson. And you my cousin, so we have to be related. And she was like,
do you believe this? I said, it's incredible.
We are family. Yeah. Oh, I can hear y'all.
Blessing to have your cousin on your team your first couple years in the NBA. Just bring a lot of excitement to the people in Toronto. We both flashy players.
Carter to the basket. Oh, wow.
Oh, McGrady.
Oh, elevates and throws it down. He starts to drive, beats Posey badly and dunks. My goodness.
You're having a great time in Toronto.
I want an apple juice. Yeah. For the third quarter, I need apple juice. With some ice. Off the glass. We just need to win a game, that's all.
But these talented cousins wouldn't have been united as members of the Toronto Raptors had it not been for a lucky twist of fate on draft day.
I was telling them all along, we got a draft fans.
I got drafted to the Golden State, and I was like, well, oh well. And then as soon as I go up there, they told me to say, hold on, because you're about to be traded.
And then when I heard the trade, man, I was so excited. Yeah. Called him up. I mean,
you called me.
Yeah, we called. You know, we talked to each other that night, and we just talking about, you know, the future.
Great things are going to happen here, and as you can see, we're turning Toronto around quickly.
Can you take me higher to a place where blind men see? Can you take me?
We knew that the two of them would bond and, of course, help each other and lean on each other as support.
You know, I'm happy every day. I'm happy. I got a smile on my face.
You can't beat it. I mean, how many guys in the NBA can say, I played in the NBA with a family member and then had a good time? So we're just taking advantage of it.
Taking advantage.
A real drop down. Vince Carter is on the bench. He's in foul trouble. He has 5 fouls against him. He was scoreless in the third. That will help, though, Tracy McGrady.
McGrady shot that.
McGrady. 10 seconds on the shot clock. And McGrady cans it. Basket counts.
Peyton comes back and drains the outside shot.
Peyton, one of the best. McGrady. There's Peyton. And a foul is going to go on number 31, Brent Barry. McGrady to Willis. 4 seconds in the shot clock, so he gets it up. McGrady on the board, babies it in.
I'll tell you, he came off that bench today and brought in. Inside here, McGrady comes in, turns his back behind the head. He was up so high, he just smacked it off the back of the rim.
Player of the game, Tracy McGrady of the Toronto Raptors, in off the bench again. He averages 13.3 points a game off the bench. He bettered that and then some with 17 points and 11 boards. He was fab.
And he made his points through an array of shots. And sometimes it's not what you do, and he certainly did a lot of things on the score sheet, but it's how you do it that excites and energizes the team and the crowd. Tracy McGrady, some sensational plays this afternoon.
But he had 9 of those points